bell icon for more notifications.
See what are the most important topics coming to paper 1. Okay, so coming to paper 1, I'll be telling you section wise. Okay, so first section is teaching aptitude. First, let's see what are the important topics under teaching aptitude. Okay, so coming to teaching aptitude, teaching objectives and characteristics, very important. Okay, so after this you need to concentrate on learner's characteristics. Okay, learner's characteristics, next important topic. Okay, so after this you need to concentrate on methods of teaching, teaching aids. Okay, what are the different types of teaching aids and evaluation systems. Okay, evaluation system. Under teaching aptitude, the topics which I gave you are really very important. Take a quick screenshot so that we can continue with next important topic. Okay, research aptitude topics. Okay, so coming to research aptitude topics, steps and methods of research, steps and methods of research, very important. Steps and methods of research. Seminar, conference and symposium, very important. Research ethics, very important. Research ethics and thesis writing. Okay, so these are the most important topics coming to research aptitude. Okay, next is comprehension. Coming to comprehension, only from passages 5 questions will be asked and each question will be having 2 marks. So if you prepare passages well, 10 marks will be in your pocket. Okay, passages, most of the students will be losing time by solving passages because passages will really take a lot of time. So here I am going to give you a technique where you can solve any passage questions within less than 2 minutes. Okay, coming to passage, read questions first. Okay, most of the students, what they does is they'll read the passage completely and then they'll start reading questions. Don't do that. Read questions first and after that search the answers for these questions in the passage. Follow this technique and you can really save a lot of time. Okay, next is communication. Under communication, the most important topics are types of communication, characteristics of communication, very important. Okay, types of communication and characteristics of communication, very important. Concentrate on these very well. Okay, and last but not least, barriers of communication also is very important. Effective classroom communication. Okay, So these are very, very important. Coming to mathematical reasoning. Most prioritized concept. Okay, under series, they'll ask you two different kinds of questions. They may ask you number series or alphabetical series. Okay, they may ask you any kind of series, either number series or alphabetical series or letter series, any kind of series. They problems on relationships, very important. This is at most important, and next important topic is relationship. After this, you need to concentrate on classification problems. Okay, classifications problems and all that. Okay, so coming to logical reasoning, concentrate on verbal analogy. Very important. Verbal analogy, deductive and inductive reasoning, very, very important. Venn diagram and analytical reasoning. Venn diagram, analytical reasoning. Analytical reasoning is also very important. They'll ask you logical diagram questions. Coming to reasoning. Okay, so these are the most important topics coming to logical reasoning. Okay, so now let's see what are important topics under data interpretation. Coming to data interpretation topics, you need to concentrate on quantitative and quantitative and qualitative data. Graphical representation of data and various diagrams also. Questions will be asked on various diagrams, data interpretation diagrams also. So next important topic is information and communication technology. Information and communication technology. Very important. Interpretation of data. Okay. Mapping of data. And they may also ask questions on various kind of quantitative and qualitative topics. Okay. Next is people and environment. Coming to people and environment. People and environment interaction. People and environment interaction. Sources. What are the different sources of pollution? Okay. Impact of pollutants on human life. Very, very important on human life. Okay, natural hazards and mitigation. And what is meant by mitigation? Controlling or trying to reduce. Okay, so let's see what are the important topics from higher education. So coming to higher education, structure of institutions. Very important for higher learning and research. फॉर्मल एजुकेशन एंड डिस्टेंस एजुकेशन, दिस टॉपिक इज ऑल्सो वेरी वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट. गवर्नेंस एंड इट्स एडमिनिस्ट्रेशन. ओके, सो दीज आर द मोस्ट इम्पॉर्टेंट टॉपिक्स कमिंग टू पेपर वन. ओके, एंड पेपर टू इम्पॉर्टेंट टॉपिक्स विल बी डिफरेंट बिकॉज देर विल बी डिफरेंट सब्जेक्ट्स फॉर डिफरेंट स्टूडेंट्स. एंड कमिंग टू पेपर टू, यू नो द पैटर्न, देर विल बी 100 क्वेश्चंस. ईच क्वेश्चन विल कंटेन 2 मार्क्स, सो 100 क्वेश्चंस इंटू 2 मार्क्स इज 200 मार्क्स. ओके, फॉर गिविंग बेस्ट वीडियोज फॉर यू पीपल, मी एंड माई टीम इज वर्किंग सो मच हार्ड फॉर यू पीपल. सो या प्लीज सपोर्ट अस, सब्सक्राइब एंड हिट द बेल आइकन, एंड ऑल्सो डोंट फॉरगेट टू लाइक एंड शेयर दिस वीडियो विद ऑल योर फ्रेंड्स. थैंक यू सो मच फॉर वॉचिंग दिस वीडियो टिल द एंड, एंड ऑल द वेरी बेस्ट योर एग्जाम. थैंक्स फॉर वॉचिंग.